Welcome to another NUCIDA video. If you like it, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and click the bell. Never forget our upcoming sessions. If you have any questions or hints, please leave a comment. Our certified data management experts will reply in time. Business, technical, and IT departments often need to work together to process, analyze, or test important and complex data structures. But it's often too cumbersome and takes too long. SQACE is the low-code platform for IT and business that helps you to reduce complexity, achieve your goals faster, and fully realize your potential. Today, I will introduce this new data management tool. With this tool, business experts can directly implement analysis, data checks, data transformations, and much more themselves, all without a complex tool zoo, easily understandable together on one platform. IT and business experts can better fulfill even complex data missions, for example, data migrations or tests of data processing, or web services in a modern and agile working method, and faster than ever before. SQACE offers self-explanatory no-code components. With them, anyone can explore, check, and even perform very complex data queries themselves without SQL knowledge. Many standard tasks such as data comparison can be solved with SQACE components, and with just a few clicks, results are automatically saved and can be easily further used and shared with others. Even extensive workflows can be created via drag and drop, for example for automated data checking and data cleaning. Today I will present the SQACE comparison functions. Here we see source 1 and source 2, and in the middle the comparison spaceship. On the right-hand side, we have our data explorer, where we can see all the data we have access to here. I have selected our sample database here. Of course, this can also be any other data source, for example other databases. I now have a second sample database here, to which I can also write and change data. But the default sample database 1 is read only. You can simply upload files via the file server, the mission file hub, if you want to evaluate a CSV file, or an Excel file for example. However, this can also be any other file server such as FTP, SFTP, or Samba. Or you can integrate web services via REST calls and access them. But I'll stick with the sample database for now. Here you can see the list of available tables, and I am particularly interested in the customer table, which I am dragging to source 1. SQACE immediately interprets the data. You can see that it has underlined the customer ID, which means that the tool has recognized the primary key, which has a unique key. And below, we see the data that is available in the customer table. Here we see customer ID, first name, last name, email, address ID, and a few other attributes. I would now like to compare the whole thing with a table from the other sample database. I have prepared a customer 2 table for this purpose. This scenario can be thought of as a small regression test example in the area of checking databases. Here we have a customer table that was created before the release, which is quality assured. Now a new release is established, and a data process is initiated so that the customer table is recreated. Now I want to check whether the data is still valid. So whether the data is still produced exactly as it should be after the release. Incidentally, I have now simply pulled this in here, again using drag and drop. SQACE already makes a best guess as to what the key will be. In other words, which key do you want to compare, and the column names have already been assigned. It is now very simple here because the column names are the same in both sources. But even if the column names differ, SQACE can make the assignment if the column names are the same to a certain percentage. We have a tolerance of 25% here. So, if a column name is at least 75% similar, it will be assigned. All the data has now been prepared using drag and drop, and I will now carry out the comparison. The result is shown below. The fact that it was executed is documented here. In the action runs, I have executed this compare 1, and obtain this result. What do I see on the left-hand side? Here is the line-based test result. I can see that 586 rows are the same, but 10 rows had differences. 3 rows were only in customer 1, one row was only in customer 2, and therefore not on the other side. In the columns, 5 columns were passed, and 4 columns were not passed. Which columns were these? We can see that below. The last name, first name, email, and address ID columns have differences, with the column with the most differences at the top. That is last name, and I can click on it and see the difference. I can see that customer ID 123 has differences, for example. In practice, these are often small differences such as one space too many, or one letter too few. SQACE highlights these differences, so that they are easy to recognize. Now, I can comment on these differences, and write a message to my colleagues, so that they know immediately how to correct the data. Here I can click on Share at the top. I would now like to assign my message to Joshua and say, please correct. I click on Share, then I receive an email, or the person to whom I send or assign it, receives an email with the link to click directly on it. This gives the person all the data they need to analyze this difference. Okay, now this difference is also commented on and marked. So, no annoying exporting of data in other tools to edit it, and then importing it again. Another advantage of not using external tools is that no data leaves the platform when you edit it. The tool therefore supports the data security guidelines of many companies. Of course, Excel, CSV, and XML exports are also possible. Some customers want to store some of the data in other applications, for example for documentation purposes. However, it is now much easier and more secure with this tool using the comment function, as the person concerned must first log in and authorize all data changes in SQACE. So, here I have some more differences. I also saw that some lines are only in customer, which I can also analyze in more detail. These are the 3 lines that are only on the customer page. That was an overview of the SQACE comparison function. SQACE offers professional SQL and multi-environment support, and is easy to integrate with other systems, for example with test management systems, or CI/CD pipelines. This case makes the reuse of components simple, and promotes collaborative work across team boundaries. If you like it, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and click the bell. Never forget our upcoming sessions. If you have any questions or hints, please leave a comment. Our SQACE-certified data management experts will reply in time, or even produce a separate video about your topic. Please also check out our other over 200 videos about data management and software quality. Happy data management and testing. See you next time.